Hello friends, today we find the LCM of 12, 15 and 24. First of all, we divide by 2 and we get 6, 15 and 12. Again divide by 2, we get 3, 15 and 6. Again divide by 2, we get 3, 15 and 3. Divide by 3, we get 1. 5 and 1. Divide by 5, we get 1, 1 and 1. So the LCM is 2 multiply 2 multiply 2 multiply 3 multiply 5 and our final answer is 120 and our LCM is 120.